song, Paul Zulu Zam. He's a mystical figure, though. I think he hangs out with the monkeys. So I hope you like this. It's the Quela style, and it's entitled Paul Zulu Zam.
Thank you. Okay, we're going to do a piece from my house, the earlier CD, entitled Night Fright. Again, it's a bit of a funny song. It's another tune inspired from being in Durban and encountering the bugs in Durban. If any of you know Durban, especially in the summertime, it's quite humid and lots of bugs and, you know, things wind up in your shoes, in your clothes, wherever, in your bed. And I was actually in bed, and the biggest bug in my life I ever saw fell on the pages of my book while I was reading. My wife thought I was being murdered. So I got up and I wrote this tune called the Whiskey Unkuntu. Whiskey Unkuntu! I'm going to give you the whiskey. And it, which actually means, in English means night fright. So we're going to play part bug, part blues, and hope not to scare you too much. It's called Night Fright. So if you get scared, just jump into the person's lap next door. Thank you.
Mike Rossi project with Mike Rossi on saxophones, Marco Moritz, Willie van Arendsen from Blommenstein, call me Willie van Blommenstein, Willie Hubrick, Andrew Ford with the white bands, Charles Lazar, and Kevin Gibson on the drums. Guys, we have got some CDs available at the back for sale. There's quite a variety of stuff that Mike has recorded over the years. Please do not leave without taking one of them for 100 and?
They're different prices.
Oh, they're different prices. Okay. And please spread the word. Di, what is our next date here at Kaleidoscope?
I need to ask
Mike. Pietro, Mike. You're in Italy.
Yeah.
Right.
Believe it or not, the first piece you play tonight is going to be performed in Rome with dancers.
Oh. Wow. Yeah.
We'll be there.
Another warm round of applause for an amazing band. Thank you so much. You've been amazing. Please go and get a copy of the CD at the back. And pleasure.
Thank you, guys.
Go on deep without.